Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your Tuesday evening weathercast. Thanks for checking us out here at WPTZ.com. It is going to be an oppressive night for sleeping. It's going to be warm and muggy, temperatures staying in the 70s, even in the Champlain Valley. We are going to see some relief, though, on Wednesday. It's going to come in the form of some strong thunderstorms, especially during the noontime hour. And then we're going to see a refreshing change by Thursday. Temperatures about 15 degrees cooler than they were today. Overall, here's what's going on. We've got that frontal boundary. It's a pretty strong one. That's going to be moving across into the Champlain Valley about noontime on Wednesday. It's going to slide across the area during the afternoon. So showers and thunderstorms, a good bet. Some of them on the strong side, especially on Wednesday afternoon. Then a refreshingly cool air mass drops in, and that is going to bring us lots of sunshine as well as cooler temperatures and lower humidities by the time we get to Thursday and Friday. So overall forecast, wish I had better news, 70 degrees for low tonight. That's not too low at all. It's going to be muggy and warm, of course. Southerly winds at times up to 15 to 20 miles an hour. Tomorrow, we're going to hit temperatures into the mid-80s across the Champlain Valley, a little cooler north and west, but very warm to the south and east, and this is where we think the thunderstorms will be strongest, feeding on the daytime heat. But overall, on the lake tomorrow, you got to be aware of those thunderstorms. Temperature very comfortable, 83 degrees. Southerly winds, though, picking up 10 to 20 knots, stronger in the vicinity of thunderstorms. Wave heights 1 to 3 feet. Water temperature very warm, 74 degrees. Okay, taking you through the day, we're going to start out with a little sunshine early on, 75 degrees early in the morning, 82 by noontime. Showers and thunderstorms have arrived already in the Champlain Valley. By the time we get into the later part of the afternoon, those thunderstorms should become showers, and then they should dissipate as we approach evening. But the strong thunderstorms will be south and east of the immediate Champlain Valley. On Thursday, a much cooler day, 75 degrees. Friday, a very nice looking day, nearly 80 degrees. We warm up into the weekend with some showers coming in on Sunday afternoon, high then in the mid-80s. And then a little bit cooler Monday and Tuesday, some showers and thunderstorms on Monday. Tuesday, partly sunny skies and a high of 78. That's your webcast forecast.